Lionhead bunny. Seeing a lionhead bunny for the first time will stop you in your tracks. You won't quite know what the tiny fuzz ball is until you get close enough to recognize little bunny ears poking out from a fluffy mane of wool. Lionheads are distinguished by this mane, which results from the expression of a unique mane gene that arose through genetic mutation. Lionhead bunnies are small and fluffy, weighing about 3 pounds at full size. They have compact bodies and erect, balanced ears that measure about 3 inches long. In addition to their manes, lionheads have longish fur on their chests and soft, glossy fur elsewhere. Some lionheads also have long wool skirts around their rumps. Lionheads come in a variety of colors, including gray, white, black, brown, and bluish slate. 1. How long do lionhead bunnies live? Lionhead bunnies are undoubtedly one of the cutest bunny breeds there are. With their beautiful manes, woolly fur, and small faces, these bunnies have become a very popular addition to many families. If you're wondering how long do lionhead bunnies live, you're in the right place. Lionhead bunnies have a lifespan of between 7 to 10 years, which makes them a great pet for young families who would like the children to grow with the pet. 2. How big do lionhead bunnies get? The popular lionhead bunny breed usually weighs around 3 pounds when fully grown. They reach between 8 and 10 inches in length. However, these little bunnies can look much bigger than they actually are, thanks to their fluffy mane. Lionheads with a double mane appear the biggest of all. The size of your lionhead bunny shouldn't matter too much, unless you are planning to show them. Lionhead bunnies are quite a small breed. There are conflicting stories about the exact history of the lionhead bunny, so no one knows exactly which breeds were crossed to create it. But, at some point in its past, a genetic mutation arose that caused a large, fluffy mane. The American Rabbit Breeders Association, ARBA, officially recognized the lionhead breed in 2013. But, even today, their National Breed Club is campaigning for them to be recognized elsewhere. Lionheads are available in most shades of gray and brown. But, other colors are also available, including points, darker coloring on the nose and tips of the ears. These rabbits are friendly, affectionate, and relaxed. They are very social, so do best when kept with another rabbit. 3. What do lionhead bunnies eat? There are many misconceptions about what bunnies should eat, including the myths that bunnies need lots of carrots and lettuce as well as regular portions of commercial food. In fact, while carrots are suitable as an occasional treat, bunnies don't actually eat fruit or vegetable in the wild. On the other hand, muesli should never be fed to bunnies as it can cause health problems. A bunny's main diet source should actually be hay, to keep their teeth and tummies healthy, and encourages foraging and grazing. Lionhead bunny diet. Like all bunnies, lionheads are high gut fermenters. Their digestive systems are designed to process a low energy and a low protein diet. That's why they need a diet rich in fiber. A fibrous diet will prevent your lionhead's digestive system from overworking itself, as it's coarse and quite hard to digest. Hay, 80%. Fiber-rich pellets, 15%. Raw fruits and vegetables, 5%. While buying pellets, make sure they're high in fiber as well. An adult lionhead can eat about 1/2 cups of high-quality pellets every day. With fruits and vegetables, you must be extra cautious. Like for cats and dogs, there aren't too many options available for your bunnies. Thus, you should never stray too far off with your experimentations. You can give your lionheads fruits and veggies twice or thrice a week in moderation. You can add a little fun to their diet routine and use these as treats and incentives to reward good behavior. Lionheads will love fruits like apples, bananas, and berries. For veggies, you can give them cabbage, cucumber, parsley, and kale. Still, it's wise to cross-check on the internet every time you incorporate a fresh fruit or vegetable. Timothy hay. Timothy hay is recommended for full-grown lionhead bunnies. This type of hay is very popular, there is however a clear explanation. Identical to alfalfa hay, Timothy hay is also a healthy fiber source that contains calcium, proteins, fat, vitamins and minerals. However, the great difference is that Timothy hay has smaller amounts of nutrition. As a result, it won't harm the bunny's digestive system. Timothy hay is therefore extremely suitable for bunnies of all age. Besides, experts state that it has also some dental benefits. Looking for a good deal? Alfalfa hay. Alfalfa hay is recommended for feeding young lionhead babies lucerne, or how most people call it, alfalfa hay, is one of the most commonly used hay within a rabbit diet. What makes this type of hay so popular is that it is a great fiber source, its nutrition value is extremely high. Besides large amounts of calcium and protein, it also contains multiple vitamins B, C, D, E, and K, and minerals. There is, however, downside. As mentioned, feeding food that has extreme nutrition values could lead to, for example, obesity. As a result, it is not recommended to feed lionhead bunnies who are older than 7 months with alfalfa hay. Nevertheless, it is a very suitable hay for young lionhead bunnies since they need a lot of nutrition in order to grow. Please take the above in consideration when composing the diet. These products are safe and healthy for your lionhead bunny. If you are interested in any of these products, you can find the purchase link in the description and the first comment. Other hay. In addition to alfalfa and timothy, there are also other suitable alternatives. For example, meadow hay. Contact your vet or pet store if you would like some more information about these alternatives. Fresh water. Besides eating hay, it is essential to provide your lionhead bunny with fresh water. In general, their diet consists out of eating hay and drinking water. Before you replace the water, make sure you clean the bottle, container in order to maintain their health. Moreover, fresh water should be available at all time. Thanks for reaching the end of our video. Subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our future videos. Also, if possible, like, comment and share with all your friends. Your help will be of vital importance for our growth. Thanks and see you later.